I told you not to go out bear hunting. You was never no good at your footing.
It's you! My friend!
This guy's your mysterious savior?
Morning, friend.
Howdy.
I was just telling my friend here about how I nearly died out there one night.
Ooh, sounds like quite a tale.
Here's an idea. Gunsmith's a friend. Pick out what you want and I'll pick up the tab. It's Jenkins.
Ooh, yes indeed.
Anything for you, buddy. Anything.
You are nothing if not generous.
That's kind of you. Thanks.
You're very welcome, friend. All the best. Well, he did save my life after all. I probably would have gotten it open, but I said it so right. Really got me.
You taking credit for the quality of the trap?
I'm just saying that if there were a bear that got trapped in it, it would have been trapped real good.
Yeah, but you trapped your own damn self instead, didn't you?
You know, I sure hope it don't happen to you someday.
Fair enough. Well, I got a mosey. You take care of that leg.
I will. I will.
Welcome back. Got something to post? I'll take care of this real quick.
Thank you.
What do you need?
Man in town named Jenkins owes me. Said I could put something on his tab.
Jenkins, huh? All right, take a look around. So noted. You have a good day now.
Mister? Mind me saying, you look lovely today.
Mm-hmm.
Well, didn't mean to intrude.
Bye now.
Come on, pal.
Next locomotive will be arriving shortly, so please be ready.
Nice to see you again, sir. Too many folks seem to be running from their problems. I see it every day. You let me know if you need any information on things. Had a fella try to pass off some jerky as his ticket. You believe that?